To reset the filter and fault codes, press and hold down the bottom two buttons. This will then display a menu screen. To reset the filter and fault codes, hold down the up and down arrow for 5 seconds. Finally, press the power button to exit.